It proves to reduce blood pressure. When people reach in a number of age, there is no bounds of thinking about blood pressure. He has to maintain a regular medicine chart, which is the better of very sorrow that man could not eat many favorite foods. Sometimes it can be awkward that you cannot realize about blood pressure. For this reason, many people has died for blood pressure in every year all over the world. But there are so many fruits in our circumstances which can really help you to control blood pressure. Some of them are seasonal fruits and some of them you can get in whole year everywhere. Some of them are costly and some of them are very cheap in the market. Today in this video, we will discuss about these kinds of fruits which you can get easily and almost very cheaply. The first fruit is banana. If you wanted to reduce blood pressure, banana may be the very effective fruit. Banana is a fruit which you can get every time in your hand very easily and cheaply. Banana is full of potassium. Potassium can help you to reduce blood pressure. It can reduce the risk of strokes also. If anyone take banana regularly, blood pressure can reduce almost 2 to 3 points. Watermelon. Watermelon is the fruit which is very effective and helpful to your heart health. It's soluble fiber fruits and it's full of vitamin A, potassium and other effective contents which is very good for your health, and these types of contents help you to reduce blood pressure. Oranges. Oranges is the amazing fruit which contains many vitamins. Orange can fulfill your thirsty and reduce the risk of blood pressure. If anyone drinks a glass of orange juice or take a number of oranges, it can fulfill the body demand of vitamin C. Sweet potatoes. Sweet potatoes contains a high amount of potassium. If in your body exists sufficient potassium, it has two benefits. One is it can reduce the amount of sodium and another is reduce blood pressure. Grapes. After ending the all jobs of your days, it's very effective if you can take a glass of grapes juice because of it contains polyphenols which will help you to reduce blood pressure. Beans. Beans is the vegetables which can fulfill the demand of your body of potassium, magnesium and fiber. These contents help you to reduce blood pressure. If you wanted to know more, feel free to ask us at www.healthandbeauty.com. Press subscribe button to join us with health and beauty.